so many technologies are available, solutions are available. Are you able to connect well is a key question. And because of new solutions, the landscape of the hassle map itself is dramatically changing. If you look at voice in the user interface side, it is closing the digital divide for you. Suddenly, I would say, you know, about 50% of the population is able to get into the ecosystem. That as a user interface, when it comes up, the hassle map for the services company is suddenly taking a new shape. Should they be looking at developing services, or should they go non-linear by acquiring a very good company that is established well? Those are options for corporates to expand into, if you will. The next aspect of the user interface, if you look at it, is going into AR and VR. Again, the landscape is completely changing. How do you train people? You know, they call it dull, dangerous, and duplicate work. How does it change the landscape? So the user interface itself is going through dramatic changes, and the hassle map, that is where, you know, it gets a new position in there that, you know, can technology be plugged in a rapid fashion to generate new solutions.